Some voters in Cincinnati seem unaware about it, but they will soon be deciding if a fee for trash collection will be banned by city charter.
It's a controversial proposal, but it's drawn enough signatures to qualify for November's ballot. News 5's John London here to explain what's at stake. John?
Well, Jack, a potential source of revenue about $10 million at a time of bad budgets. City administrators say 15 adjacent jurisdictions charge separate fees for garbage. You, the voter, will decide if Cincinnati will join the crowd. Don't try to sell Marty and Mary Nemchek on the idea of banning a monthly trash fee in Cincinnati. They've been paying for garbage pickup for the 12 years they've lived in Anderson Township. Weekly trash pickup in city neighborhoods is moving towards one of its most decisive moments in a few weeks.
I think there has to be a trash fee, and if it's nominal, I think people will pay it.
The city manager has tried three times to get the fee imposed, blocked at each point of effort by a lack of support on council, and most recently,
you know, for us, this is about making Cincinnati livable.
By a grassroots initiative that has enough valid signatures to make November's ballot, Chris Smitherman calls the fee regressive.
Because $20 a month for maybe one citizen is not the same for $20 for another citizen.
His argument is we're already paying taxes.
I understand that. We all are paying taxes. We're paying taxes in Anderson Township for various services, but we still have to pay additional for the trash.
The administration's worked up a pay-as-you-throw sliding scale. It encourages recycling, discourages a curbside garbage glut.
A trash fee is one possible way of raising revenues that would allow us to maintain essential services and at least minimize the amount of layoffs that are going to be necessary to close a $33 million deficit.
Chris Smitherman, one of 22 running for a council seat, says the city simply needs to manage its money better. His voter-approved ban on red light cameras is written in the city charter already. Your votes will determine if a trash fee prohibition will be there too. Jack?